actually the faith. It's because it's that same neediness that will draw us to God. It's the same neediness that will draw us to Jesus. And then I realized again, ang laki ng ulo ko, sabi ko, deserve ko itong project na to, dapat akin to. You know, when my eyes were open, I realized I didn't deserve anything. All I deserved was wrath. All I deserved was death. But then Jesus, on the cross, gave his life for me so that I can enter in an eternally secure love relationship with him. And then, knowing that I was forgiven, really impacted my life. Thank God is saying to me, Jody, let's start over again. Clean slate tayo. And then I said, okay, Lord. He also gave me a new perspective on my life and how I live. Yes, my issue in life was I was fatherless. I never got the approval and the acknowledgement that I needed from my dad. I found out that he passed 2001. But then I realized God works for God, in all things. God works for the good of those who love him. Every single thing that happened in my life brought me to where I am now. And that acknowledgement that I did not get from my earthly father, I received from him. And love and cherish. He is a father that I have been looking for and longing for. Yes, he disciplines me.